I'm Officer Graylin McMaster. Today I'm going to be discussing with you different load techniques. By using this video, we can ensure safety upon our highways. Our first method of load securement will be vehicles in excess of 10,000 pounds. When securing these vehicles, we need to secure against lateral, forward, rearward, and vertical movement. When securing equipment in excess of 10,000 pounds, you need to know the weight of your equipment. This piece of equipment weighs 28,000 pounds. We need to secure half the weight of the load of 14,000 pounds with a minimum of 4 tie-downs. We have secured this piece of equipment with 4 binders of the same rating of 9,200 pounds. When securing from an anchor point on the vehicle directly to an anchor point on the piece of equipment, we only get half credit for the load securement device. Therefore, we only get credit for 4,600 pounds. Using half credit of 4,600 pounds, we have secured this piece of equipment with 18,400 pounds. Accessory equipment such as shovels and loader buckets, such as this equipment here, must be lowered and secured to the trailer using a load securement device. If the equipment is equipped with a locking brake to prevent such movement, then a load securement device would not be needed. Remember, legal width is 8'6". Any load that exceeds 10 feet in width must have flags on all 4 corners of the load. And legal height is 13'6". When securing equipment less than 10,000 pounds, we need to secure for the forward, rearward, and vertical movement using a minimum of 2 tie-downs. This tractor and bush hog weighs 6,000 pounds. We need to secure half the weight of the load. Therefore, we must secure 3,000 pounds. This piece of equipment has been secured using a chain and binder combination. This chain is a grade 70 3/8 chain rated at 6,600 pounds. The binder is rated at 9,200 pounds. We must use the lowest working load limit of the two, so we'll use the 6,600 pound chain. This piece of equipment has been secured from an anchor point on one side of the trailer through the piece of equipment and to the opposite side of the trailer. Therefore, we get full credit of the 6,600 pound chain. Using two chains with a weight rating of 6,600 pounds, we have secured this tractor at 13,200 pounds.